President Aquino's net worth grew by 1.8 million pesos according to his 2014 statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth. From 66.4 million pesos in 2013, it went up to 68.3 million in 2014. A new entry on this document that public servants like him submit every year, a residential lot in Antipolo with an acquisition cost of 507,000 pesos. Deputy Presidential Spokesperson Abigail Valtes says this represented Aquino's 1/5 share in the property he inherited from Juan Sumulong, the grandfather of his mother, Cory Aquino. Aquino received his share only after court proceedings on the reconstitution of the property's title were finished in 2014. Valte explained that the title was previously lost, hence the need for the reconstitution of the title before the property could be handed over to the heirs. Aquino's cash on hand and in banks grew by 1.3 million pesos, from 28.7 million pesos in 2013 to 30 million pesos in 2014. Valte says this is also due to interest income. The president receives a monthly pay of 120,000 pesos as the only official on salary grade 33, based on the salary standardization system. He still owns one vehicle, a 2007 Land Cruiser valued at 3 million pesos. Still listed were Aquino's properties in Tarlac City, San Juan, Capas Tarlac, and the house and lot on Time Street, Quezon City, which he inherited from his parents. Also still listed were more than 500,000 pesos worth of receivables, representing proceeds that he has yet to receive from a sale of a property owned by the Cojuangco family. The president's personal property listed as other assets remained unchanged at 2 million pesos. He listed zero liability and business interest. Willard Cheng, ABS-CBN News.